around in this moment of time and space. It makes me wonder a state of mind, cause I'm just fading away. And my head is lost up in the satellite. I'm so far and gone to ever get it right. Through unseeing eyes, daydreaming again. Hey there guys, it is Niblet K. Hope you liked that song for today, for the intro, blah 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 bullshit, all that jazz. How's it going? Welcome all you fine invisible people. Just kidding. Okay, today we're gonna play some Diablo because, to be honest, one, I'm really tired. Two, I need to progress a little bit in Diablo. And three, it's really cold. It's really cold. Winter is upon us, and I don't know. It's just working so much in the cold. Everything is feeling, like you just want to sit and cuddle under a blanket and watch YouTube videos or, you know, stupid stuff like that. Okay, let's see. What do we gotta do? I think we gotta go on Torment 1 first. Okay. I'm hoping that the game ain't too loud. I didn't do anything, any progression. I think the game is a little bit loud.
Greetings, Nephilim. I could maybe create a rift so you might test your skill.
Maybe. Sound. Okay, that could be good. So what do we have? We don't have too many things. However, I should put one of these over there, right? So let's see our seasonal journey. What are we doing? Reforge a weapon property to a socket at the Mystic. So that's not it. Let's just forge a weapon. Just forge a weapon and one without socket, hopefully. Okay. And then we just go at the Mystic. Hey there, what's up? And we try to get the socket. And bada bing bada boom, first try. Got it. Good. Okay. Next. Slay blah 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 on Torment 4 difficulty or higher. Okay. Kill Skeleton King Torment 2. Upgrade a rare legendary item. Okay. No. What was the progression? Shift B? No, that's my profile. Shift L, right? Or the leaderboard. Baskinator! Oh, interesting. I really want to see his build. So he's playing Jade Harvester. I heard Jade was the toughest. So he's playing Furnace, Ancient Parthen Defenders. Each stunned enemy within 25 yards reduces your damage taken by 12%. Ring of Emptiness, you deal 300% increased damage to enemies affected by both your Haunt and Locust Swarm. Okay, so that is definitely important. He's also using the Quetzalcoatl, whatever that thing, the Quetzalcoatl. The Quetzalcoatl. Yeah, sure. Whatever that name is. Locust Swarm and Haunt now deal their damage in half of the normal duration. Also, Jade has new things on it. When Haunt lands on an enemy already affected by Haunt, it instantly deals 3,500 seconds worth of Haunt damage. Soul Harvest gains the effect of every rune and has its cooldown reduced by 1 second every time you cast Haunt or Locust Swarm, so you reduce the cooldown every time you do that. And our 6-piece bonus is Soul Harvest reduces damage taken by 50% for 12 seconds and consumes your damage over time effects on enemies, instantly dealing 10,000 seconds worth of remaining damage. Now it's interesting, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He only has 5 pieces and it doesn't say the 6-piece set is active because the bonus for this season is actually the Ring of Royal Grandeur ability. So you get that out of the get-go. You don't need to wear the ring or have the ring in your cube, and you can wear 5 pieces of a set and get the 6-piece bonus. Nice. Also, Haunt releases an extra spirit. Okay, that's an interesting one. Conventional event elements. Okay, get that. Stone of he's actually using Stone of Jordan with cold skills, crit, and damage against elites. He's using. Excuse me. He's actually using Ingyam as his main weapon. Now, that is interesting to see. I haven't seen a lot of Ingyam builds. He just wants cooldown reduction. Haunt Spirit Walk. Locust Swarm. Soul Harvest. Because of Soul Harvest? Pyronado and Horrify. Frightening Aspect. Gruesome Feast, Grave Injustice, and Creeping Death. Creeping Death is mandatory. Also, this is the Locust Swarm. Gains the effect of Pestilence Rune and deals 55% increased damage. He has a weird build. He's also using Hellfire Amulet. View hero details, there we go. Now this guy's using the normal-ish build, right? What people usually use with Traveler's Pledge combo and Sacred Harvester. Is there anyone with... Okay, everyone's using this stupid ass jade. So long. Oh, what are you? Oh. Same thing. Same bloody thing, okay. Wow, is no one else using anything else? Like anything? Nope. Okay, so what do I have? Hex gains the effect of Toad of Hugeness rune. After summoning a Toad of Hugeness, you gain 50 damage reduction and heal for 10% of your maximum life per second for 15 seconds. Not too shabby. That's our jade. Also, the damage of your creature skills is increased by 9,000%. Creature skills are cubs, spiders, plague of toads, fire bats, locust worms, hex, and piranhas. Corpse spiders, plague of toads, fire bats, locust swarm, hex, and piranhas. Fire bats. Hex. Piranhas. Corpse spiders. Plague of toads. Spider Queen. Okay. Swampland attunement. Yes. I think that's pretty good. Yeah, I'll leave that. I'll have to put Hex here again because it'll help me. Hex. Does the quest? Hex gains the effect of Toad of Fusionist rune. Okay, so it gains the effect as well. I'm gonna try Torment 4, because that's where we need to get. I might get crushed, but you can't make an omelet without breaking some eggs, so, you know, gotta try to do at least something. If not, we'll at least hear me swear and be pissed off and salty. Also, I have no juice. Honey! Can you please bring me some cola? Thank you. You're the best. Now! I'm dying of thirst!
Look at me. I'm like a raisin. I can't talk. Please.
I beg you. Okay. Well, that happened. Can we really do this? Jaunt. Okay. Haunt. Oh, no, I want juice. I want juice! Thank you. Why do you care? You're going on holiday anyway. Oh. Wait for it. There we go. Ruita. Release two. Oh yeah, sure. Whatever. Let's just die with dignity. Can we do it? Okay, it's working. We're not gonna die. We're not gonna die. La 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 la. I feel overpowered. Maybe I am not. Well, found a legendary amulet. Oh. Oh, I strike at your heart. My power grows fast. Woo, baby. Yeah, do that damage. Do that damage. Yes, you little spider. Do that damage. Okay, it's working fine. Interesting. Oh, push, 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 push. I am never really used a good build with. What's this set called anyway? Arakios. I guess you can go with the fire bat route, possibly. Slowly cooking them. Yeah, cook them, cook them, cook them. Might be good for greater rifting. Not entirely sure. Other than that, what's our survivability? I mean, we can be a support type, I guess. The truth burns you. Hello. Starting to get some fetishes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Yeah. Thank you, little spider. That spider looks horrendous anyway. Plus the spider can't die, it's... the Templar can! Poor guy. Hell yeah. Is this it? Nope. Yeah, speed pylon. Which way is the way out? Ooh. Is it this way? No, it's not. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate. I guess it was the other way. I need to go back up a little bit. At least I'm getting some death breaths. Death breath. Nani? This is the way we kill the mallet lord. We almost made the entire level in that first part, in the first map. Hello. The Rift Guardian shall be awakened. Come on. There we go. There we go. Can the toad get the Rift Guardian inside of him? I don't think so. Ooh! Oh! Where did you guys come from? Okay. Interesting.
You have been?
Yeah. Oh, so many achievements. Probably nothing really that I need. The amulet. Is it better? Nah.
Thanks. I got this drawing because you were all there for me.
Hey, Rusty Ark. Thanks so much for the follow, man. I appreciate it a lot. Welcome. Oh, legendary dagger. I don't know. Welcome. What brings you here? Let's put some points in here. And let's what is that? Oh, Darkening of Tristram event, of course. Let's start with Act 1 and go farm the keys. Hey bud, how's it going? I'm having such a hard time gearing my witch doctor. Hope you're having better luck. Hey there, Ghost. Welcome. How's it going? I just played one day, got to 70, and did most of the seasonal journey, and now we're... Oh! Hello there. Now we're continuing. Nice, we got a mojo. So apparently Jade is the way to go this season. I've been seeing some interesting builds that people have on the leaderboards. I'm really happy to see that Baskinator is on first place. I really like the guy. Even though I don't really watch like his content or anything like that, but I know of him like a lot. I usually watch Big Daddy Den, Anthony Evans, for anything Witch Doctor related, and also what was the other class that everyone likes to play that resembles the Witch Doctor, you know, where the Witch Doctor was in its place actually. Oh yeah, Necromancer, of course, Necromancer. Okay, anything else I need to do? Oh. No. Where's the key warden? There we go. Honestly, this season I haven't really looked at any builds. I didn't look at anything. I'm pretty much playing how I want to play. And I'm just playing it for fun. Pretty much doing the seasonal journey and just shaving up some time, killing some mobs and farming, I guess. In between other events that we're doing on the channel and YouTube and stuff like that. Plus, we might be playing with friends, colleagues, maybe viewers. Depends on how it's gonna go. I definitely like playing in a group, but I don't like exaggerating to the, you know, to the really pushing of the limits with, you know, how other people play groups. I mean, I'm not gonna min-max the group depending on what the meta is. I pretty much like doing things with a group. If I'm playing, I pretty much like doing things how I feel like I want to play. If I want to try to play like a support type or a damage type or something like that, I'll do that. Even if it's probably not the most beneficial, then, you know. Hey there, Mighty Pie. Excited for Immortal? Well, I have a phone, but I don't think I'm gonna play Immortal. I'm still hoping I'm right in my predicaments, even though most people are saying that it's not gonna be like that. What the shit? I'm thinking they're gonna milk it, you know, three ways. First of all, they're gonna release it on mobile because according to every financial stat that there is out there, mobile has the most player base and I don't know, I guess most money to make out of, right? Because of microtransactions and stuff like that, and everyone, a lot of people play on mobile, even if they don't play console or you know, PC. And it's interesting because in a way, if mobile actually is gonna be great, and I did play some mobile games that are really cool, you know, because I like Diablo. I actually tried Dungeon Hunter, yeah, Dungeon Hunter 3 and 4, and I believe the fifth is out, or the sixth, I don't know, I haven't tried those, seen them, they look cool, and it's really nice. I mean, it's nice to take a break and just kill some things. Of course, Diablo is on Switch nowadays, so that's pretty mobile on its own, but you're not gonna take your Switch everywhere. You are gonna, however, take your phone everywhere. So, it's interesting. They did say it's not gonna come out on any other platform, so if they're gonna release Diablo 4 and not gonna release Immortal on PC up until then, I guess most people that are gonna play Diablo for the lore are probably just gonna watch the cinematics or the lore on YouTube. They're not gonna go through the hassle of playing it themselves, I guess. Not entirely sure. Some people might wanna do that. Some people are just gonna watch. You know, it's just like Kingdom Hearts, because I've been watching some people play Kingdom Hearts lately, and you know, playing through Kingdom Hearts that has so much bullshit, and throughout a plethora of platforms, not everyone is gonna play everything, you know, like that. So a lot of content just for the stories, they're pretty much gonna watch movies, and it's just like watching a movie. You're gonna see all the cutscenes and all the important talk and story related stuff, you know, back to back, without actually seeing the gameplay or the battles themselves, and you're gonna get the whole idea of what it is that you pretty much missed, if that makes any sense. I mean, I don't mind Diablo per se. The seasons did get really dull for, I guess, 10 seasons now? It's pretty dull. Diablo has been feeling like a dead game for a long time now, in my opinion. People are still playing it because they love the franchise, and they're gonna do that because they love the franchise, and it doesn't really matter to them. They're gonna try to be the best on the leaderboards each season because it's what they do. But even so, it's kind of like the same thing, doing it all over and over and over again. It's nothing really that, you know, different each season. It's interesting that they're adding more tweaks now. They should really take a hint from Path of Exile, to be honest, where each and every season in Path of Exile has a completely new mechanic implemented into it. So you're pretty much playing the game completely different. And they're also, you know, changing a lot of builds. And also, there is like a shit ton of build variety in Path of Exile. So that's a whole different story. Not like in Diablo. Okay, let's see. Okay, we did these. Kill Skeleton King. And kill Cydia. Use Canine's Cube. Okay. How are we doing? Well, let's go back to town first. Let's go back to town first.
Did you forget to eat again? No. In fact,
okay.
I decided to get the
these. So let's get rid of all of these, all of this. Repair this. Wow, cultist page. I really don't need those. Can I sell it? Yeah, I can sell it for 1 gold. Wow. Awesome! Okay, let's start doing this. Let's put these little things over here. I don't know if I'm gonna use them right now. Let's see what these things are. Squeal. Ooh. Oh. That's actually not bad. So we have 4, 5, 6 damage. 3. I mean, interesting. That's actually better. Okay, so let's use this. Can put those things back. Let's do these a little bit, because this frustrates the living hell out of me, seeing these things not in order. All right, let's take all of these, put them here, make jewels, not jewels, and trinkets. Okay, right here we can make, I guess, when we're gonna have something like that. So I can chuck these things in there. This is our main page. I'm gonna kill that pretty soon. We're just gonna make legendaries here, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Again, destroy that. Put a better one in the weapon. Okay, let's put that. We're not gonna craft anything right now. We can actually even put this over there and just in case. This is the level 71. Okay, nice. We got some more points. And now we're on our way and we're gonna do the questing. So Skeleton King, let's do that first. So that's Act 1, Skeleton King, here we go. Okay, let's just... Wow. What are my guys fighting for? Oh! Hello! Well, hello! Hey, hey, hey! Not too shabby. Not too shabby. What did we find? Oh, I mean, could have been worse. Mm-hmm. what I'm really excited about. Not entirely sure of what game I'm excited about when it comes out. Anthem looks really cool. I'm hoping it's gonna be better than Destiny. And don't get me wrong, I like Destiny. I didn't play it a whole lot, but I do like it. Also, I'm not really the kind of guy that goes into like endgame that much. Don't really know exactly why that is. I guess I don't have the time to commit to a game that long? Maybe I will. I mean, I know Diablo's endgame, but I haven't taken it that far. I like story-driven games. I like the story. I like feeling overpowered and getting there. But... and I don't actually mind grindy games, so grinding, as long as the grinding is fun. But when it gets dull and really stupid to progress and you feel like no accomplishment like whatsoever after like a couple of hours, days or something like that, and you still feel like you haven't really progressed and the progression is like really small, then that's not that fun. I didn't have my dogs. Okay, so next we have to kill Cydia. So that's Act 3, I believe. There we go. Excuse me. Okay, let's start. Huh, they got wrecked by that. Wrecked, I say. The cat was watching what you're doing, honey. She's waiting for you to come back. Oh, you do, don't you? Boom! Okay, let's go. Ooh, fatties! Yes! They defy all reason. So how far along are you? Are you gonna do the Jade build as well, Presky? Or are you gonna try to do something else that other people are not doing? Maybe try another build, something special. Hello. Hey, what gives? Boom, boom, boom. Wow, I didn't get that. Whatever it was. Okay, this should be easy. The next thing with the Haradrim Cube is definitely easy. And then all we gotta do after this is do the 20 Greater Rift. Level 20 Greater Rift, I believe it's called. GR20. There we go. There we go. Finally. Yeah, man. Cool. Okay. Oh, it's ancient. It's ancient. Oh, that's kind of cool. To do with the Kanai's cube to upgrade the rare item into a legendary. So what is the best thing? So currently just got the 6-piece season reward and playing fire bats up to GR30 ish so far. No jade harvester set pieces so far. Ah, that sucks. The only jade harvester I found was this ancient helm, which is pretty good. Excellent for beginners. Now all I need is the other things. I even forgot how to play Jade, but I kind of like Jade. Oh, I also like Helltooth. Helltooth Gargantuan build is kind of easy and self-explicatory, and I kind of like that. Not doing anything, just going around and leaving your guards to do all the dirty work. Yeah, I was thinking about what kind of, builds can you actually do with Arakirs. I guess Fire Bats is the best one, right? Fire bats, right? Because that's what I was thinking. Fire bat seems really good, but still unsure what I want to play. Yeah. I was thinking of kind of the same thing. What I don't like about fire bats is that you mainly have to go and then stand still. Fire bats is kind of good in a group where people can lure all the monsters around in one specific point, and then you place yourself there and start cooking them. Okay, well, what is the thing I want to build? I guess the best thing to do is Ceremonial Knife, because we might get the Soul Harvester, which is pretty sick. So we need upgrade rare item. Boom! How's that? Mana regen, meh. Reduce cooldown might be good. I'm not entirely sure. Life after each kill, that's pretty good. That RNG, man. That RNG. Hell yeah. Yeah, let's just do a 21. Just because I can. Just because I can. Yeah, baby. Oh, everything hurts a little bit. Not really, everything dies a little bit more. Yeah, okay, something's hurt. Come on, let's go. We're already good on time. Oh, that was a little bit premature. Oh! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Let's do this! Let's do this! Come on! Get out of that! What's down here? What's down here? Come on, let's do this. Hey, best hacker ever, how's it going, man? How's it going? What's up? See, it's not Hearthstone today. We're changing it up a little. What do you mean, rip? Conduit. Hello. What do you mean, rip? What happened? Finally, a game that you can move in. Power pylon! Oh my god! Nope, wrong way. Oh, that hurts. That kind of hurt over there. If all of those would have exploded on me, I would have been dust. Okay, those are whatever. Let's go to the next one. We got a shield pylon. Try to spam your keyboard and see what happens. This is what happens. I am kind of spammy a little bit in some games, such as this, where I don't need to focus like all the time. So I'm just, whenever it's on cooldown, I'm pretty sure it's gonna get cast. Hey, little piggy. Jump, pogo, bounce, pogo, up, down, bounce. The Rift Guardian is almost here. Hey, man. So how was school? I'm putting you under my genjutsu. Oh no. Whatever will I do? Release! Hey! It can be released if the Infinite Tsukuyomi. Well, I don't know that. Hell yeah! Wings have been rewarded! And seasonal journey has been done. What's wrong, cat? Let's close this. Boom. Okay. Well, our cap is now 710. No, I know what it is from the anime. I was just playing along that I don't know what it is since I'm trapped in it. Get it? Got it? Good. Okay. Okay, interesting. Time to start, killing some things that I don't need. I really don't need. Okay. Boop. 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 Okay. Let's put that there. Let's put that there for now. Also, let's get Hadrick's gift. Get our final pieces. And what do we get? I think it's better. Oh, not bad. We should have the 6-piece bonus. Okay, creature skills, Plague of Toads. And don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna use that. Definitely not gonna use that. Okay, let's do that. Let's put these things in. Like that. Skills. I'm not gonna use Haunt. We're gonna use Plague of Toads. Let's try that. Instead of this, we're gonna use piranhas with Piranado, of course. Yes, please. We're gonna keep the summon zombie dogs. Zombie dogs? Zombie! Hey. Zombie dogs! Where were you? I thought I saw you. There we go. Okay, and here we're gonna put locust swarm, pestilence, I believe. Okay. But the sycophants is gonna go to Soul Harvest, Haunt, Horrifying, no. Hex, Mass Confusion. Oh my god. Hey, Fritz. Yes. A lot of people know my real name. Here's the video now. Spirit Vessel. Mass Confusion, Soul Harvest. Firebomb, play with those. Your mana rotation is increased by 40% for 5 seconds. Oh, that could be nice, interesting. Hex Gargantuan. Wait, Creeping Death, right? Lasts almost forever. If he didn't. Let's try that. Okay. We're gonna immediately go to Torment 7. Not entirely sure if that's a good idea or bad idea. 5, 6... 7. Just behave, you guys. Obviously. Okay, let's do this. And see how it works. This thing costs a lot of mana.
Prove yourself worthy of your...
No. You guys definitely don't know each other. Kinda works, but I'm not entirely sure what works. Also, the age difference between you guys is like horrendous. You would definitely not meet. I can use fire bats. No, he just has a PC, I believe. Hey, dumbass, we playing tomorrow? Yes. Fire bats, star bats, vampire bats. Okay, that's pretty good. And let's put the humongoid back. Wait, wall of death. Because we can, and we know each other for a long time now. Can't do it. It's just how we are. Of course, it's the end of the level. Oh boy, 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 oh. Hey. Mighty pie in the house. No, let's not. Ooh, Marvel Punisher season 2. Is it any good? I heard good things about it. I like him kicking ass. Guys, like, focus one thing. Thank you. Okay, fire bats is not good. Haunt was better. Let's put this. Are you sponsored by Woodbox? No, I am not. I just enjoy it because I finally found something that I don't have to go to the toll every time I fucking, you know, get a package. I like loot chests. I like getting them and making unboxing videos and, you know, having like a little nice interesting thing to have each month. Yeah, I wish. That's for sure. I'm watching Nibble K season 7. Lol. It's actually season 16. Do you know how to speak German, he says. Define German. You hate it because they mainly put Funko Pop in the chests. Well, I get it, man. You don't like Funko Pop, but you're not gonna find like a geek box that is going to put high-end statues or figurines in a $25 or euro box, right? You're just not gonna find that. At most, if you want something like that, there are high-end premium chests that you can buy, but those are like 100-ish. So if you want to play like 100 euros a month to get a ton of stuff, I mean, I guess you could do that, but then you might have better chances of finding. Hey, you do not say that. I should have you timed out for that. I know you know. Oh yeah, let the little kid educate you in what Ligma is. If he's still there. It's Ligma Boy Scout Cookies. The Rift Guardian has come. My balls. Oh! Hey. You don't do that. Ow! Okay, maybe Piranado. Ah! Oh, Jesus. Of course, he teleports. Ligma means Ligma balls. It's a stupid meme. You should take a look. At least that's what I heard. Interesting. Oh, I can give it to my follower. I don't need that. Let's Templar relic. Hello. Upgrade rare item. Field transmute. Reduce cooldown of all skills. Nope. It's not the one we want. Your follower cannot die. Good. Good. Small minds that surround me ignore my there we go. That's settled. Kill me. Let's get those out of there. Definitely don't need them anymore. Shield. Where's here? Maybe wand. It's just that mine's so large. Scythe source. Shields. Let's craft one of these things. There you go, chomp. There you go, chomp. Chomp, chomp. Dump, dump. Let's see, chance to pull enemies. What? Seriously? I got no rings up until now? Phew. No rings? No rings, man? What? Interesting. All of us know the risks, Tyrion, but we believe what am I doing? Still need rift keystones for right. Okay, we got 5. Also, let's see what we can get from Kadala. I need better bracelet. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, that's bullshit. That can be good. Just don't think I'm gonna use it right now. Also, what else? Picking up gold, grant experience. No. Thorns. No. Squeal. No. Okay, that we're keeping. Horrify causes you to fear root enemies around you for 8 seconds. I don't know if I'm gonna use this. Maybe. good for cubing. That's worthless. Worthless. Spirit barrage. I don't know. What did I cube anyway? I mean, it's ancient, but you know, I don't care about it. Also, that's ancient. Okay, cool. So we can picking up blah 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 blah. What do we have here? Duration of stun effects. I don't know. Oh, pets deal increased damage. Okay. That's pretty good. What's the highest we can do? Oh. Yeah, well, let's do the highest.
I wish you luck, hero.
I'm gonna need it. Oh, wow, wow, wee, wow, 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 wow. Speed is good. It gives attack speed. That means things die faster. That means pets attack faster. Come on. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! I don't like you guys. Stay away from me. Oh! Kill them. Thank you. Kill the minions. Kill everything, please. Go.
Could we find more like that?
At least it's not. Ah! At least it's not the little waspy things that spit poison towards us, because that could be bad.
The troop bans you.
What? Oh. For a moment there, I thought it was a dead end, and I was like, what the fuck? Okay, did I mention I hate these suckers? Whoa, what is going on over here? Come on, doggies, heal me. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh. Ah, wah, wah, wee, wah. It's electrifying. Don't hit me. Oh, I see a pylon over there. Casting pylon. Yeah, you like me now, bitch. Yeah, how you like us now? With all these froggies! That was kinda close. I'm gonna say, that was kinda close. Yeah, looking good, frogs. Oh, the dead end. Were those special mobs? Ugh. Hell yeah. It's working for now, but it's not. I don't see this as being like really good GR content. Definitely not. How could you max this? There's nothing that actually benefits like this. Gargantuan was a creature before, right? It was placed under the creature skills. So you could have possibly done gargantuan builds. Oh, hey, Dermatine. With Arakir, but I don't think that's possible anymore. How's it going? What level is your wizard? Oh my god.
I strike at your heart.
The Rift Guardian is here. Hello, boyo. 600 plus, nice. Oh, we got Ingyam. That's cool. I know I can chat with. I like making conversation with you. Paragon 640. Not bad. Not bad. You're going with Delseers. Oh, nice Frostburn. I have no idea how to play mage. Like whatsoever. Like whatsoever. Okay, so bullshit. We're gonna do another one. This was a 32. Let's try a 34. Feeling masochistic. Mm-hmm. Oh! That was weird, to say the least. Dumbass wall and
my strike is true.
Yeah, it's not going as smooth as the other one. I think I need better weapons or something new. Come on, froggies, do your job. Oh, whoopsie.
I strike at your heart.
Help! Not these things. Okay, there one. They definitely weren't that bad. Holy shit.
Not ready yet.
Dogs, you need to help out here. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh, what was that? What was that, man? Is it this way? Oh, great. Now we find the power slime. The power slime. Power slime activated. What, seriously? Oh, come on. Leave it up to me to make... Oh, of course. This entire shrine useless. What? Did you hear R2-D2 there? I didn't know R2-D2 was in Diablo 3. Man, Blizzard went all the way out on this one. Die already, jeez. There you go. Wasn't that hard? Would help if I would have at least one ring for my pets. either the doggy one or the gargantuan one. I would prefer the gargantuan one. Having three guards out is definitely a lot better. Wow.
I cannot do that.
That really hurt.
Need more time.
Yeah, that's what we want. You could try a pestilence build, but why would you do a pestilence build with this thing if you can just play jade? Mighty Pie just cheered 491 bits. Oh my god, dude, thank you so much for the support. I really do appreciate it a lot, but you really shouldn't don't spend that much money on me right now. I is.
Yatta!
Like, you being here, that is the one thing I, you know, appreciate the most, and I really am glad that everyone is here and we're enjoying ourselves and we're doing this together. That's the most, you know, anticipated thing I could ask for. Since I have a baby, I don't go out so much, so I get to spend it in other places. It's nice watching you play games. Hey, thank you. I appreciate that. This is gonna suck, is it? Okay, it wasn't that bad. Yeah, we got them. We got them in the door. There we go. Paragon 69. Okay, we got another interesting mob over there. Starting next week, we're gonna start playing some other random bullshit. Not everything's gonna be up to the taste of everyone in the channel right now, but I'm gonna enjoy myself, and hopefully you'll enjoy yourselves too, because we're gonna play a lot of interesting things, and, you know, things you might not have played on your own or wouldn't play, but it's still gonna be a nice experience for you nonetheless. Yeah, finally. Lich King? Okay. Ah, wow, 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 wee. Hello, Joy. Ow. C'est la vie, c'est la vie. C'est la vie, c'est la vie. Double ceremonial miles. Okay.
I am returning down.
Cool.
Impressive. My power grows fast.
840. Let's go see what we got. Show me what you got. Okay, let's see. Physical skills, interest, crit hit chance, damage from melee attacks. Yeah, me. Marajuma. Oh yeah. We're keeping these. I'm not entirely sure about that. Yes, what's wrong, cat? I know you want to be loved. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. Ah, screw it. And I don't need blackthorns. There we go. Much better. Yeah, sure. Yeah, okay. Maybe that's gonna be useful. That's not. Okay, that was it. What? What? You want to play? I know, but it's nighttime. It's almost bedtime. You're sitting there and I'm gonna roll over with the chair. I'm not gonna see you. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all of the support. We got some new followers, new peeps into the channel. Thank you guys so much. That means a lot to me. Hope to see you guys next time. Hope you enjoy a lot of more and other games, and hope you enjoy my channel and our community that we're slowly building. Yeah, I wish you all a great night. May you have the best of luck in your loot grinding, you know, in this season. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey, cat, behave. Have a great night, everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.